I extend my hands in love and kindness to the ones in need of a way out, and pick up my cross and carry it daily, and let myself be crucified. To be held in the arms of one so faithful, of one whose forgiveness overflows, to be given a grace that he gave freely to one so lost and all alone. So what have I done to deserve this? Deserve inside such peacefulness? Deserve to kneel at the feet of Jesus? What have I done to deserve? A slave to sin, but the ransom he paid for, whoever will call upon his name. I owed a debt that I could not pay for, he paid a debt that he did not owe. So what have I done to deserve this? Deserve inside such peacefulness? Deserve to kneel at the feet of Jesus? What have I done to deserve this? What have I done to deserve this? Deserve inside such peacefulness? Deserve to kneel at the feet of Jesus? What have I done to deserve?